Hello and welcome. Today I would like you to join me as I make some clothes out of the bark from this tree. The process takes a little while, so if it gets a little boring, just bear with me. Okay, so now I have this piece of bark. I peeled it off of the tree and I peeled the outside skin off too. Now I'm going to take it to the creek and I'm going to pound it. Okay, so here I've got my piece of cloth that I made out of bark. I'm going to take it home and dry it, and after it's dry, I'm going to make me a dress out of it. Okay, so this is the finished product. I got a bark belt here. It's out of bark. I twisted it together. And a bark headband to match my dress. So let me know what you think, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!